the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Father in heaven, our hearts desire the warmth of your love, and our minds are searching for the light of your word. Increase our longing for Christ our Saviour, and give us the strength to grow in your love, that the day of his coming may find us rejoicing in his presence and welcoming the light of his truth. We ask this in the name of Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Of the sun. Heaven's ringing, sweet singing in the choir. In this no choir year, you are welcome to our 25th annual carol service here in St. Patrick's Church, Whitechurch, this year performed online. You have just heard the choir sing virtually, led by Betty Fitzgerald, and Mary Conway sing the lovely Advent hymn, Behold a Virgin Bearing Him. And we're very proud that Mary has been leading singing in this church for some 54 years. Before Mary, you saw some beautiful images of Whitechurch in the sunshine and Whitechurch and Blarney in the bleak midwinter. As every year, this year we have a collection, and it's for the Samaritans, and I will tell you more about that later. Shortly, you will see some news footage from T.G. Cahir, taken in 2014, as the choir prepared for that year's carol service, reminding us of a time when we could all gather in one place. But first, we will have a medley of carols, which we invite you to sing with us, beginning with O Come All Ye Faithful.
Sardera is set in Temple Gal, a Gorka, a Via Crew, a Han Fabulitacht and Shaw, or to will a core pubble a great soch, Cocharul and Nolok, Kaikisho Nocht.
Tommy did shot a jumple gal, a brochta and Blarney, a gunty hockey. Ta Dinig Balu and Shanocht, Cork Gal, Shan Cor Atul, August Corna Haglisha, Augustinian Counter. I've been a Servish Carul, a going Gachlian, August Tommy Xul Gameg, Shachto, no Beder Ochto, Aurani, a going Erania. Corgel Sivling Ravila Sne, is he Betty Fitzgerald or Stuart Hortashi Kahunt of her fad, Takusta, Digrosogin, August Bintlachtogin, Gach Shachtin, the Shapel Alling Shop. Taquega, Paul Gin Sahor, Midrog, August Esta, August Tangido, Kyontrella Freshen, no Carrig Navar, August and Vlarna, Clochru, August Fuan, Granach Freshen, Nifedrum, Darudi, and Verganach, August Fuan, Knockon, Nibulri. August wouldn't have been five egg core con fear of yellow stach, Agnil and Abe Shinaguina.
It's us later, me, Tommy McConney, Champel Gal, Arfa, Fehiblin, August Thomas, core, Lefehiblin and Nose, August Ardi and Shimanum.
With a voice as big as the sea.
Being Trussling, Gachblin, in air, no harlar. Cúr mo gadaí Nadine, cúpla seachtan o hin, agus tábid ag tnú ar gáil gadaí Prag an bhliain seo chuin. Tá cúr gael cosúil a clown mór, tugan gachtan a cáir agus tácíocht a chéile i gónaí. Bí mi da gónaí a gáire, in caint trac agus cúr gan i gónaí, agus in áriire is cúr fír óntach é cúr gael.
The magic of Christmas. My abiding memory of Christmas is of a Christmas morning when my family were going to 7 a.m. Mass in our local parish church in Tubber in County Clare. I come from farming stock. I'm the youngest of four girls in a family of eight children. My brother still farms in Tubber today. He is one of the plain people of Ireland. That Christmas morning was a beautiful crisp blanket of white frost covering the ground morning. My father, a tall man, a man of few words, had me up on his left arm. I was 4.5 years old, dressed in a beautiful red coat, a hand-me-down, and a little navy velvet beret on my head. My mother, who had a great eye for fashion, had it tilted to one side. As my father headed for the back door, he turned on the light, lifted the latch, opened the door, and we stepped outside. The frosty blanket was covered in tiny prints, and my father, gazing down at them, said, "Oh, Santa isn't long gone." I looked down at the prints on the frosty ground. I couldn't believe my eyes. So many prints, and all outside our back door. My heart skipped a beat. I felt we were out of our beds too early. I was afraid that I would see Santa, and that Santa would see me. But I was safe there in my father's arms, and I was just beginning to feel at ease when our three farm dogs came bounding up the yard, delighted to see us, but to my horror, they were jumping all over Rudolph's hoof prints. The memory of that Christmas morning is still so vivid in my mind. To this day, I remember looking at the side of my father's face as he gazed at the ground, and how he did not look at me when he made the comment. I felt he didn't say it to see my reaction, because he surveyed the scene in awe, just as I did. And for a few short moments, nothing or no one existed outside my father and me, as we wrapped ourselves in the magic of Christmas. I remember nothing else of that day, but I do often wonder how eight children and two adults fitted into a Vauxhall Viva and made it safely the mile and a half over the road to Mass. But I digress. What happened between my father and me on that Christmas morning is embedded in my mind and my heart forever. For me, it is what Christmas is all about, which is making the magic happen. People say you see what you want to see, but I think it goes beyond that. When the scene is set and your mind is open, you find the magic in the moment and it grips your heart and soul in a memory that lasts a lifetime. My father saw those prints. It was Christmas morning. He created the magic with his words and captivated my imagination. So the scene took on a whole different meaning for me and has stayed with me as one of my most cherished childhood memories of Christmas. So this Christmas, make the magic happen for the many people you love. It involves a caring heart, a beautiful mind, loads of love, and a little bit of imagination. You can do it. Think of how much you will give and receive when you find the magic of Christmas and you share it with those you love and those who love you. Have a happy, magical Christmas.
Thank you, Pauline, for that beautiful, warm story of an Irish family Christmas. The charity we are supporting this year is the Samaritans branch here in Cork. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, Samaritan volunteers are available for anyone who is struggling to cope, who needs someone to listen without judgment or pressure. Last year, Samaritans in Ireland answered the phone almost 500,000 times. This year may be even more busy. You can donate by hitting the donate button on our website, corgialchoir.ie, on our Facebook page, or by leaving a cash donation at Roach's service station here in the village. The children of Whitechurch National School have always been part of this service, and I'm delighted that you will shortly see a vibrant, youthful piece that they filmed for us recently. But now, a quick behind-the-scenes trip to Operation Virtual Choir. Even Santa Claus doesn't have such a complex logistical operation. Each piece takes a huge amount of work. Betty teaches us our lines, sopranos, altos, tenors, basses. We learn the line, we record it on video over and over and over until we get it right. We send the video to Dara Fitzgerald, who along with Breed Ryan, like a great chef, mixes all the ingredients and produces a Michelin star recording. Each one takes up to 30 hours to do. So we really do thank Dara and Breed for that work. The next one you will hear is called A Christmas Canon, and this will be followed by an instrumental treat, a beautiful version of Away in a Manger from our string trio. Then a selection of solo and choir pieces for you to enjoy.
Nolly Conna, Díobh Galair, from all at Whitechurch National School.
Thank you. night.
And lo, it was a wondrous sight.
With people crowded everywhere, there wasn't even a bed to spare.
Mary and Dithlebone door to door,
but all the inns they could take no more.
Go away, cried the innkeeper, we're full of.
Leave my door and don't come back.
And Mary and Joseph went on and on,
till at last they met a kindly man.
Who told them they could spend the night
in a stable warm out of sight.
It was here that baby Jesus was born,
in the cold and starry light of morn.
Story is his done.
The birth of Jesus, God's own son.
Thank you. water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? And when you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know?
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. This is how Jesus Christ came to be born. His mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they came to live together, she was found to be with child through the Holy Spirit. Her husband Joseph, being a man of honor and wanting to spare her publicity, decided to divorce her informally. He had made up his mind to do this when the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because she has conceived what is in her by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you must name him Jesus, because he is the one who is to serve his people from their sins." Now all this took place to fulfill the words spoken by the Lord through the prophet. "The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel," a name which means God is with us. When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel of the Lord told him to do. He took his wife to his home, and though he had not had intercourse with her, she gave birth to a son, and he named him Jesus. The Gospel of the Lord.
Thank you.
Silence.
And now we have a blessing from Father Gabriel, but from me, Happy Christmas.
Let us pray. Father, all-powerful God, your eternal word took flesh on our earth when the Virgin Mary placed her life at the service of your plan. Lift up our minds in watchful hope to hear the voice which announces his glory and opens our minds to receive the Spirit who prepares us for his coming. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Hello everyone, and thank you for tuning in to the Whitechurch virtual carol service. This evening we are joined by family and friends from near and far. We are particularly delighted this year to bring our carol service to those who cannot normally attend. I am speaking here of elderly relatives, nursing home residents, people who are unwell, and family and friends who are far from home. The members from Cork and the Christmas singers who join us each year have worked very hard to produce this virtual presentation. I want to thank each and every one of them for their participation and contribution. I feel so privileged to be part of such a wonderful group and so proud to have led this carol service. We get great satisfaction knowing that despite the pandemic, our carol service went ahead in 2020. Over the years, many people have told me that the Whitechurch Carol service is the start of Christmas for them. We hope that this holds true again this year and that our celebration has lifted your spirits. Finally, I want to wish you a happy and peaceful Christmas and a healthy new year. And I hope that we can all meet again for real in the not too distant future. Gurav Mila Mahagiv, August Nolukhana Div Galer.
Someone special.